Welcome to the M Mammogram Project. I'm Doug Deshee. I'm a medical oncologist who treats breast cancer. I'm also the director of the Masonic Cancer Center, University of Minnesota. Breast cancer is the most common malignancy in women, and in Korean-American women, the rates of breast cancer have been increasing by 67% over the past 20 years. Not only that, Korean-American women have one of the highest mortality rates and one of the lowest screening rates by mammogram across all racial and ethnic groups. Mammograms done when the disease is small allows us to treat the disease in a much easier way, where it's earlier to treat, and women are much more likely to have excellent outcomes when we find the disease at an early stage. Breast cancer screening is a very important way to reduce the death rates from breast cancer. By finding a tumor early, we can treat it early and make it such that women survive their disease. I hope you'll find the resources of the M Mammogram Project useful for you, and I hope we can use these resources to improve your overall health. Thank you.